There we go. All right, that's a little bit better. So we're going to be just going to do a quick playthrough. I've already beaten the game. I've got all the calcium rules.
Yeah.
First part of the stream there as well, I was just explaining that I've already played through the game as Sonic and Tails. Got all of those characters.
Yeah.
onto the sphere levels. I really suck at these, so it's not a joke. No way.
Oh,
worse than that. Move and you're gone. I thought I was in the clear there. Don't worry, we'll get there. We'll get there. Be patient. Be patient. One more. Right, nothing's on the track. It's going hard. Now, I'm probably missing something. Hit him straight up. You don't need to fall. Oh, so that'll explain the 15 things I had to spike on the other side, right? So how should I hit him? Good work, Matthew. Oh. Sorry about that. I've already beaten it as Sonic and Tails and got all the Chaos Emeralds and Super Sonic and whatnot. But yeah, never done a full playthrough of any Sonic game with Knuckles, so if I do suck, just deal with it.
Yeah.
a little way. No good at these. No good. Hi there, yet another Sonic fan. Nice to have you on the screen, mate. And what the hell is happening there? Okay, that may be a lot of sense. Maybe we could just, Oh, right, here we go. Oh, hello, hello. He's got me cornered. No, he's got no range. Damn him. Oh, that's right. Oh. You're new. Nice. New to gaming or new to streaming? New to viewing streaming? Alright, so we're gonna get him down here. Yeah, break it off. So when he hits the boxes, he's the opportunity to smack him up. Oh hell. Whoopsie. Oh no. If you guys do like what you're seeing, great to have you guys support. We'll do another sphere. Oh, Full concentration.
Thank you.
Friggin' happens, mate. Oh, no. Well, we just gotta get through this. Get through this together, right? Familiar with the Sonic series, Metal Sonic is the rider beat. The soundtrack on this level is pretty decent. Very 90s nostalgia. I think I might just play a little bit of this guy, and then I'm probably going to get off because I have work to do. Oh, yeah. Thanks, bro. Cheers for watching, man. Have to go, guys. So once again, I'd like to thank you all for watching me. It's pretty cool. If you do want to keep supporting me and watching me play games, then just subscribe. I know I can't stress it enough, but having you all here chatting, you know, it's been really good. So thank you very much for that. Other than that, you guys have a great day or night wherever you're from, and I will see you in the next stream. I'll continue from where we've left off here today. So once again, thank you very much.